Hello friends, in this video we will solve a question from CSIR NET December 2013. The major product formed in the following reaction sequence is: these reagents are for hydroboration. If you look at this reagent, triphenylphosphine, dead 4-nitrobenzoic acid, it is used in Mitsunobu reaction. Let us understand what has happened in the product. This thing that you are observing, it shows that this particular group is above the plane of the paper. Since a bulky group is above the plane of the paper, the attack from BH3 and THF will be from the below the plane of the paper. That is the reason this BH2 is shown below the plane of the paper with respect to this group. The group here, the CH3 group here, therefore comes above the plane of the paper, because this BH2 will force it to move upside of the paper. The next set of reagent is hydrogen peroxide, NaOH, which will cause the oxidation, and the product will be the methyl group and OH group is anti with respect to each other. This group and this group, they are at the same side of the plane of the paper. The next set of reagent given is triphenylphosphine, dead 4-nitrobenzoic acid and so on, which shows us that this will undergo the Mitsunobu reaction. In Mitsunobu reaction, it is going to replace this hydroxyl group. Since it follows SN2 mechanism, the stereochemistry of the resulting product will be opposite to that of the OH group here. After the reaction, in the resulting product, the stereochemistry at this position has just changed. Here, in this case, it was below the plane of the paper. After the reaction Mitsunobu, the stereochemistry has changed and it is above the plane of the paper. And all the three groups over here, they have the same stereochemistry, which is they are above the plane of the paper. So option A, where the stereochemistry of all the groups are on the same side of the plane of the paper, becomes the right choice.